How's everyone doing? My name is Jessica Singh, and I just wanted to tell you a little background about myself. When I became a Christian at about 18, I went to church for a good 4 years. I still go to church now, but that first 4 years, you know, was at Woodland Hills, and it was an interesting journey because I had left, you know, the Indian culture and the religion background that I really grew up in, that I was immersed in on a day-to-day basis, and musically I was really involved with dancing. And so I expressed to Dan how, you know, I wish there was a way to use my cultural music to worship the Lord. And this next song is actually a Bhangra song. It's very unattractively said. It's usually called Bhangra. But a lot of people get away with Bhangra. But Dan actually studied the music for a while, and I didn't really know that he was really getting into learning the music and learning the instruments. And there's several instruments. There's three of them. One of them is a dhol, and our friend Rick here mastered it. You want to show him just a little bit?
Just show a little bit.
Yeah. You know, and I had explained to Dan, you know, that this was a part of, you know, I actually gave him the sample of the music, and then he looked it up on YouTube and started putting it together. And the other instrument is a tumbi.
Yeah, and I'm not there with me tonight, but it's a little tiny one-string guitar, about this big. It's basically a cord, and you basically just go ding 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 ding. Yeah, that's part of the deal.
Which he did a lot when he was learning to play.
Yeah, my kids, I have a little recording studio at home, and I'm in there playing this song. My kids are going, what is Dad doing in that room? He's over at ding, 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 ding. That's fun.
So I'm just really very thankful to be here and to just praise God through a Bhangra music. I think that's awesome. So I hope you enjoy it and you're blessed by it. And if you are trying to dance to the song, I saw some dancers out here. It's kind of like changing light bulbs, and you're moving your shoulders up and down.
Yeah, do the shoulders, so, like, yeah, they got the weird shoulder.
Yeah, you're actually shaking your shoulder up and down. There she goes, she mastered it right there.
All right.
just look at her.
You know, the really cool thing, the amazing thing about this song is that in celebrating the musical style of East India, you know, East India is a place of pluralism where there are many, 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 many gods. And this song, the title is One True God. So it's taking that music and taking it back for Christ and proclaiming that there is one true God. So it's a really wonderful celebration.
All right, we can stand back up here. We can just move this along with the track as well. Here we go.